Hey everyone, Matt here with Moesif to show you how to integrate your Node.js RESTful API with the Moesif platform. To start, what we're going to do is actually sign up if you haven't already. It should just take a moment. So we'll click sign up, and you can sign up with GitHub, with Google, or with your Microsoft account. What we're going to do is just simply use a email and password approach to this. I'll do put in my email here, my password, and click get started. The next page that we come to is going to ask us a couple questions. First, we're going to type in our organization name. So I'm just going to call it my org. Then we'll fill out our app name, call it my app. You can choose which role best matches your role currently. We'll click engineering. And you can choose what you're actually trying to achieve here. So drive platform adoption, improve developer experience, so on and so forth. For today, we're actually going to pick understand API usage, and I'll click next. In the next screen here, it's just going to tell you a couple things about Moesif, a quick overview. So you're able to understand API usage, debug issues, and you can monitor and protect using Moesif. We'll click next. And our step here is to look at whatever server integration or whatever plugin we want to use for the platform. This one, we're going to be using Node.js. So make sure that you have that selected. And we'll be looking at Node.js here. Now that we're on our Node.js page, the first thing that we need to do is actually integrate this with our API. So what I've done is actually created a little sample API, which just simply uses Express and creates a simple endpoint that's going to return a response that says hello world, and then it brings up the server. Now we need to actually put our Moesif integration code in here. So if we come back over to this, we need to first make sure that we've installed the Moesif SDK. So I'm going to copy this, come over here, paste it into my terminal, and run this command. Now our Moesif Node.js package has been added, and now we can actually plug our code in. Depending on what code you have, you're probably going to paste things a little bit differently. Let's just take a look here. I want to make sure that I'm grabbing this Moesif reference. So I'll do that. And then we have app equal to express, which we already have in our express app here. Then what we'll do is grab our Moesif options, which I will paste right here. And then lastly, what we need to do is enable the Moesif middleware. And that will be done just underneath this Moesif middleware declaration. So we'll take that line that we just copied and paste it right here. I'll then save my app and do a node app.js. And then that is going to start our server for us. And now I'll send a request to this API. Now, if we come back to our browser, you'll see no data received yet right there at the bottom. What we should see here in a second is that data has been received. So it's going to take a moment to filter through. Now in the bottom here, we'll actually see data received. And that means that the API call that we just made has now actually propagated into Moesif as well. So that data has been received correctly. Then we'll click next. Now we can send an invite if we do have some team members that we want to invite. We can invite them right now. Or for our case right now, we don't have any more team members to add. So I'm going to click finish. And this will bring me to the main dashboard where you can see my event did get logged. And that's how simple it is to integrate your Node.js API with Moesif.